Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to open a flower and see what's inside. So I'm going to use this scissor. First I'm going to cut off from the end of the style.
That is the style?
Yes. Well, it didn't really cut, but I got this off. So this is the anther. This is the stigma.
Okay.
Now the petals are to attract insects to pollinate this part of the flower. Now here's the ovary where all the reproduction and seed making happens. And here's the sepal which protects the flower and the ovary. Like, share and subscribe.